You have got to check out the back to school shopping video by Dena Blizzard, who joins us now. Hey, your video is hysterical.
Oh, thank you. Who says that drinking at a Target is a bad thing? Not me. I say it's great.
Oh, my God. How did you get the idea for that video? People spend their lives hoping to get a video that could take off the way that video is taking off. How did you get the idea?
I know. It's so crazy. You know what? I just was listening to people complaining about their stupid supply list, and I was like, are you kidding? Like, I will pay anything to get these kids out of my face. Like, I don't understand what the problem is. If somebody said, listen, I'm going to watch your kids 9 hours a day, I'm going to feed them a little bit, and I'm going to make sure that their faces are clean, they're going to learn some math, maybe a little bit of history in between, I'd be like, yeah, all right, I'm on board. What do you need? You need a binder? I'll get you a binder. Like, I mean, it was so ridiculous. But honestly, we shot the whole thing in like 6 minutes. We just went to Target. We were going to have a pizza party for one of my girlfriends. So I ordered pizza. Then I went to Target and we shot the video. And then we picked up the pizza. We came home and had a pizza party. And then like 6 o'clock Friday, I was like, oh, let me put it up. My sister's a teacher, which is another reason I made it. You know, like you just think, oh, gosh, she has her summers off and it's great. But she works through the summer and puts so much money out. And I don't know. You know, when you get a Jersey girl mad, that's what happens. They go to a Target, they start drinking, and they start talking into the internet. And so that's really just the magic. That's how magic happens when Jersey girls get mad. So
you got to get them angry.
I'm pretty sure I'm not. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm not allowed in any more Targets. I'm pretty sure they have a picture of me in the back with a big line or a big vodka bottle right on top of it.
You got more hits than the dog with the bullseye on him. Are you kidding?
Yeah, oh my God. It's so funny, too, because people have been calling it the new Target commercial. I'm like, I don't think that's what Target wants to put out into the universe. So it's been very funny. And so I actually was just at the Apple store, and I was buying something, and a guy was like, well, so what do you do? I was like, oh, we make videos, and I told him about it. And I said, he goes, well, do people notice you now? I go, well, the funny thing is, they do. Like, no matter where I am now, people will mention it. But I would much rather people just say hi. But most of the time, they just creepily smile at me from far away, and they don't say anything. So literally a minute later, a lady just started smiling at me from across the store. I was like, you see? There it is. It's happening again. I was like, hello. She's like, you're from the video. I was like, yes, I am. I'm the drunk lady in the video. So,
Dena, man, that's great. I got to hit the news, man. Best of luck. Keep in touch.
Thanks, Steve. Thanks so much. I'll talk to you soon.